The rubber game of a three-game set between the Indians and Royals, and with Zach Greinke on the hill, the odds not quite in the Indians' favor. They'd get a little extra help in this one, as you will see. Zach Greinke has just been dominant this season. Bottom one, get Shin-Soo Chu. Then Chris Jimenez going down on a nasty breaking ball. Six Ks for Greinke. Jeremy Sowers, his opponent in top five. David DeJesus taking him for a ride. A little double for DeJesus. Tony Pena comes in. That ties the game up at one. Same inning, Billy Butler. Ground ball, shortstop, easy play, but David DeJesus able to score, and the Royals jump out in front 2-1. Top eight, Miguel Olivo getting all of this, his eighth, and the Royals now ahead 3-1 with Greinke on the hill. But Greinke knocked out in the bottom of the eighth. Joaquin Soria protecting a one-run lead, and Johnny Peralta going to bang this one off the wall. Shin-Soo Chu scores. We're tied up at three. First blown save of the year for Soria. Go bottom 10. Two men on for the Indians, and watch this.
As a line drive base hit center field. Coming around third, DeRosa's going to win the ball game. It got by Crisp. Maybe the birds distracted him. And the Indians win it and take the series 2-3.
First, it was the midges. Now it's the seagulls. It actually deflects off a seagull away from Coco Crisp, and the Indians able to walk off. Unbelievable. Mark DeRosa scored the game-winning run. He had a nice ball game, 3-3, as the Indians take the series here, 2-3. Zach Greinke ends up with a no decision for his effort, so three runs on six hits and 7 1/3. Greinke's ERA now sitting at 1.72.